The scars are still visible today, and important challenges remain. Yet Bosnia and Herzegovina has made a remarkable turnaround in the 15 years since NATO deployed its first ever peacekeeping force there in 1995. Beyond playing a key role in stabilizing the country, NATO's support for essential reforms and its deepening partnership with the country has helped put Bosnia and Herzegovina on the road to a better future, including possible membership of the alliance.